Hello everyone, welcome back to 52 Audio. This is the brand new Samsung Galaxy Buds 2. We will tear down this noise cancellation earphones to see what's inside. The packaging is very small and the background is white. We can see more information is printed on the back. Open the box. The manual. Earphones. And a charging cable.There are two additional pairs of ear tips, which are transparent and very soft. Back to the earphones. It adopts round rectangle design, just like the Pro version, and the Samsung logo is designed on the top. The specs are printed on the back. Product model is SM-R177.Model of charging case is EP-QR177. The input voltage of earphones is 5 volts 120mA. The input voltage of charging case is 5 volts 500mA. The Type-C is on the back of the charging case and the LED indicator is on the front. Open the lid, we can see the color is lavender. Take out the earphones, it adopts in-ear design, very small.There are two openings of microphone on the back, and the optical in-ear detection sensor is on the other side. Those two metal contacts are used for charging, and this is the pressure relief hole. The speaker is protected by a metal dustproof net and integrates the MEMS microphone for noise cancellation. Okay, let's continue to take it apart. Firstly, prior to separate the charging case, there's no cable on the back, and it was just fixed by screws.The magnets are in here, used to attract the earphones and lid. All components are fixed inside of the charging case by screws. The small PCB where the pogo pins are located is connected to the main PCB by BDB connector. Remove the battery module is the lithium-ion soft pack battery. Model is EB-BR190ABY. Ready voltage is 3.85 volts. Limit voltage is 4.4 volts.And weighted capacity is 472mAh, 1.81 watts-hour. The battery is equipped with a protection circuit board and an integrated protection IC, responsible for overcharge, overdischarge, and overcurrent protection. Continue to remove the lid. Here is the USB-C receptacle, which is fixed by screws. And the screws also fix the main PCB. Remove the PCB.This is the light guide of indicator. The PCB is composed of two PCBs and a wireless charging coil. The small PCB where the pogo pins are located is on the front, and the wireless charging coil is on the back. The master control chip of the charging case is developed by Samsung, which supports G1.2.4, model is MUA01. This is the industry's first solution to support wireless and wired charging in a single chip.To provide effective power management, it also integrates MCU and embedded flash memory. Those are the pogo pins connector, and here is the indicator of charging case, and the indicator of earphones is next to it. This is the whole element marked with KZ1UC. Let's take a look at the other PCB. There is an input protection chip next to the USB-C port. Then let's see the earphones.The internal structure is simplified compared to the Pro version. The touch sensor is fixed by injection molding and printed laser antenna. Both microphone openings are equipped with sealing rubber rings. This is the PCB of earphones, and the cable of PCB and battery is connected by BDB connector. The solder joints of the battery are reinforced and insulated by glue. Remove the PCB.This is the audio SoC, which supports active noise cancellation. Model is Bestechnic BES2500ZP. The average power consumption is less than 5mA. This is the metal contact, used to connect the Bluetooth antenna. This is a chip of 356H. Flip to the other side. This is another metal contact. Those are two MEMS microphones, used to detect voice call and background noise.This is high bandwidth accelerometer, used for voice detection and noise cancellation. Model is STMicroelectronics LIS25BATR. This is another chip developed by Samsung, modeled MUB01. It integrates 5 components into a single chipset to save space. This is a high-performance 6-axis sensor which integrates acceleration and gyroscope. Modeled STMicroelectronics LSM6DSL. It can detect your tapping and track your head rotation. This is a chip of KZ1RG. The battery is fixed by clips, and we just need to remove the clips. Then it can be easily removed. It adopts the button battery, modeled NS1250. Rated voltage is 3.85 volts, and rated capacity is 58 mAh. We can see speakers, optical sensors, charging contacts here. The MEMS microphone for noise cancellation is connected to an FPC cable. This is the metal contact, and this is the optical in-ear detector. Like the Galaxy Buds Plus, the dynamic unit adopts dual dynamic drivers, which is a very special design. They're responsible for treble and bass respectively to balance different frequency ranges. Okay, that's all for today's video. If you're interested in our channel, please subscribe to us and leave your comments. See you in the next video. Bye!